de oven. Ik vind heel erg leuk dit.
Ja.
Dit is nice, een knotje.
Yes.
Ja, knopje.
Maar knopje is nice.
Knop.
Yeah.
Makes you feel a little bit older.
Ja, sophisticated.
Sophisticated.
Yes.
Maar als je het in folie doet, in de oven, zoals we het van de week hadden, dat die kruiden, is dat beter om daar te doen dan in de pan? Denk je?
Ik denk het wordt dus heter. Het water wordt natuurlijk pas maar 100 graden.
Ja.
Dat duurt misschien langer.
Ja.
Hoe zit het met een filmpje?
Leuk.
Dus daarin, het hoeft maar 10 minuten en het is heel heet. Maar de vocht kan niet ontsnappen, want het zit helemaal, de folie heb ik helemaal dicht, dicht gekneed.
Maar heb jij wel het verse vis?
Ja.
Ja, zie je, ik heb natuurlijk ook vaak vers vis, maar ik heb ook wel eens bij mevrouw Smit een pak met kabeljauw haasjes gekocht. En dat is natuurlijk vochtig, maar als ik het laat nooien is het wel beter. Maar ik wil het toch ook graag in de oven.
Probeer
het. Met jouw kruiden, want die heb ik natuurlijk een recept voor jou.
Ach.
Want we hebben iets very lekker hier. Your meal is very delicious.
Thank you.
Your meal is delicious.
And your meal is
the only one was not very delicious in the restaurant.
Yes.
It is the...
Yeah. Yeah. I got an email.
Yes.
And I got an email.
What did they say?
They said...
They said...
Oh yes, I shall read it. Hold on.
I can hear your voice. It's...
Yes.
Was it?
No. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I got an email. Have you got enough memory on your phone? I shall read it out. And I shall also read out what I said as a reply.
Here we go. The phone is a bit slow.
Okay, sent items. Now, maybe you would like to
put him out.
Put him out.
Put him out.
No? Ah, visit last night. There you go. Visit last night. No, it should do it. it takes a while. Maybe we could do a filling program in the meantime. Maybe mother would. Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Good. They have replied and said, good morning. Thank you for informing me of your dining experience that you had at the Le Herlock on Sunday night. I have spoken to the members of staff on duty on Sunday, and you were quite right in pointing out that the quality of some of the items on the menu were not up to our usual standard. I have therefore instructed my chef to make make amendments to the menu, which should be in place in the next couple of weeks. Please be rest assured. Be rest assured that this was a one-off and that our normal standard of cuisine will continue. Kind regards to Donald Law.
Yeah?
So, I emailed back and said, dear Mr. Law, thank you very much for getting back to us and explaining the situation. However, as the food was not up to its usual standard and we did pay for it, we were hoping we would be able to get a refund. So we could sample your menu again in the next few weeks' time. Thank you very much and kind regards.
You made it.
Yes. So